the inconvenience. I'm back now. I really wish this would work better. A bit. Oh, always complications. I really don't know why is it lagging now this much. It shouldn't. Oh boy. Okay, I will give it a try. Maybe the quality will go up. I don't know. Okay, let's check the map. I will liberate Laguna del Sol first. It looks like a great waypoint now. With my super Vespa. Hit it, Rico. Slow. I really like this landscape. It's like a Mediterranean village or city. Okay, let's jump to the action now. Hello.
You have two choices, leave or die.
Come on. Oh. This is just bad. Papa.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Oh, hello there. Bye bye. Don't you. Oh.
Engaging the target.
You just made an enemy for life. And your life is short. This I can tell. Bam. Don't play with me. Ish. Eat this. Bang. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm not used to these keyboard settings. Oh, sorry. Oh. Just a minute, guys.
Thank you for everything you're doing, Rick.
I don't know why Twitch is buffering so much, at least at my laptop. Did you just hit me? Did you just hit me? You don't just hit me? This is my car now. So, I was going to this place. Laguna del Sol. I have to liberate it. I can't go past it without liberating it. The driving mechanics are pretty good in this game. What are they doing? Is this old Gramps getting sick? A field prostata examination? Maybe? I don't know. Okay. I will continue my journey into the city undercover, naturally. I will go in, make chaos, liberate the city and go out just like that. Okay, we have this peace here. How could I?
You are holding out on me, amigo?
You're dead now. Of course I got a gun. I have a freaking rocket launcher on my back. Don't you shoot me. Okay, what's the next place? Another
search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Sorry. Got to get another megaphone radio station. The billboard. And have to get also the generator, which is inside this complex, I guess. Yeah. Have to open the gates for the rebels. Come on. Attack, my friends, attack. They don't have a chance against me.
Nice and clean.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't mess with Rico. Police station is done. I have to find the second board. Oh, that was pretty easy. Also done, and the last radio station. Boom. Now the flag, and we are good. Okay. Liberated, just like this. Sorry, I will try to fix it, okay? Last time I had the exact same settings and it did not lag. But maybe I have overwritten something I should not have done. Maybe apply. I don't know if it will be smoother now or bufferless. but it's definitely worth a try. Yes. Okay. I will check it now on my Twitch too. It seems that my laptop cannot handle the bandwidth or something, because my main PC. It seems that my laptop can load the stream fast without lagging. I will leave it with these settings and tell me if it's lagging or something not okay. Thank you, much appreciated. I'm watching, by the way, the chat while I play, so if you have any questions or remarks, please tell me in the comments and I will be doing my best to answer your questions. See, I have a signal now. Whoa! This car is not so easy to handle right now.
Continue to support the revolution however you can, my friends.
I think the radio signal will be stronger in this direction, and yes, I got this. The tape. Here's the tape.
Day 19. The other men in my platoon prove worthless.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
Of heavy packs and lack of sleep, I let no expression betray.
Actually, I don't like driving in this game. The parachute the and the wingsuit are
jokingly called me
really
general.
Overpowered here.
The government can have their bodies, but I capture.
I like
minds
them much,
loyalty.
Much more. So I will use this for my transportation mainly. Okay, let's go to the mission now, to Soros. I have to go there somehow. Okay, now it's a good time to get a rebel drop with a helicopter, which is fast speed. Oh, it's even more. Yes, and I have to throw a beacon somewhere where they can drop this. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Okay, this seems like a pretty good place. Throw the beacon and the rebels will ship now. Drop my chopper. Thanks, mate. Get in. Have to fly to the next mission point. Okay. We are now on track. I will try the challenges too. I'm excited how it will go.
This area is
restricted. What's the matter, guys?
Leave immediately.
But at the moment I am going for the mission. I like the story to be a bit complicated more. At the beginning there is not too much I can do, or I don't know the background, what's happening. So I'm touching this subject now. This chopper could be a bit faster. Almost 200 kilometers per hour, not bad. Is someone watching now? Or is Twitch again bugging? I don't know. But if you watch and you like it, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channels. In my Twitch feed you can see all my links. I'm most active on Instagram and Twitter. So if you write me a message, I will write you back an answer. Nice and easy. Okay, landing. Landing. Okay-ish. Almost good. Hello. That was cool, actually.
Here he comes.
What's
the king of the rebels.
Weapons. Oh, nice. Weapon rack. I have to get some ammo. Here's also a radio transmitter. Am I getting closer? Nope, wrong direction. Okay, closer. Is it okay? Almost there. And here it is. Vintage part. It's a part. Vehicle part. Okay, I see that Twitch is maybe not lagging right now as much. So it maybe helped a bit. Okay, but let's start the mission. I want to play this through.
Well, it is now a part of the conversation, Mario.
I apologize, son.
What happened?
I see you found the rebels, Sheriff.
Well, you know my pilot Crashy says we should all do our part. You know me, humanitarian of the year, pretty year.
Right.
It's true. Why, just now, I brokered a deal with the rebels. See, you saved them. They helped me. I help you travel from place to place.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
Okay, let's talk to Mario. He's somewhat upset.
What the hell was that, you and Sheldon?
He gave me the comlink. Gave us all comm links, said they were gifts.
You lied to me.
He saw we couldn't win. This is our revolution, but he owns us.
Mario, I know Tom Sheldon. I worked with him for years, but you are a friend. You need to tell me the truth.
Sorry. I'm sorry I dragged you into this.
I forgive you.
Oh boy, what a friendship.
Oh, amusing. All wet. Come.
Dima.
My cell phone has no insurance.
He's talking about Barbarian Depot. Barbarian scrap is stored there.
Getting rid of it will hit him where it hurts. I'll check it out.
Great things are afoot. The possibility for excruciating death is very high.
Hey.
For you, that is. Dirabello is now the most dangerous man on planet. I need my Barbarian scanner. Meet my contact at Vigilator Nord.
Okay, Dima, whatever you say. You are the boss here. I actually think she's the boss there.
I know that guy. It looks like his boat is stuck. Can you help him?
Grounded boat.
Rico, hello. The sea is angry today, my friend. Can you be a pal and get us back to the water?
And this guy is like, hey, what up? Everything okay? bit twitching, but man, and I have to do it manually.
Thanks, Rico. I won't forget it.
Hey, Rico, you can use flares like the one he just gave you to call in my boys to take you across the island. Quick, easy.
What is he doing? He's drunk.
Here, let me give you a ride to Manaea. It's a lot closer to Vigilator North.
Okay, open the comlink, go to the map. Fast travel allows you to travel to challenges and settlements. One fast travel costs one flare. Travel to Manaea now. They don't give me any opportunity to explore this island first, huh? Oh, Manaea is here, by the way. Press space to open the context. Fast travel. I had to do it. I felt the pressure. If I don't comply, I die. Okay, he says I have to jump. Oh no, I don't want to jump. Mission completed. Friends like this. Fast travel unlocked. Okay. This will be useful. Use the wingsuit to...
Rico, meet my contact Luch at Vigilator North. He can help you find Bavarium scanner.
Oh boy! Face planted this building with the wingsuit. Okay, I have to practice the wingsuit stuff. I really suck. Hill slides, sprint something. I'll try this challenge now.
Used to race cars before the night of the bonfires, Rico. I hope you're not rusty.
Land race, bring it, boy. Change vehicle. I don't have a better one. Military cars, well, better not. I accept your challenge.
Take a spin and see how well you do.
Take a spin. Let's see. How well I do. I have to go up the hill. So far this is my first challenge. I don't think it will be that challenging, especially for this early in the game, but I remember there were some interesting challenges in the second part of Just Cause. And they were not so easy. Already off-roading a bit. Okay, to the military camp, because why not? Up the hill. Five to go, okay, through the field. And back to the finish line. Come on, Mishrek, you can do this. Yeah, four gears. Not so shabby. Almost five. I will repeat this challenge later on with the faster car, maybe. So it's okay. Earn three more gears to unlock land turbo jump 1. Maybe next time. Whoa. Okay. What now? Nitro. Select the new gear mode to activate. It's activated. Come back anytime to toggle it off. Okay. I see there are many options here. Hello and welcome to my channel. We will go some, make some boom booms. Crash bomb. Oh. Okay. I got vehicle bomb. And I have to crash it into this lightning tower. And I'm not supposed to go to the red labeled speed back because the bomb will go off, and as I can imagine, didn't manage it. Let's try again. I thought it was closer, so if I jump from the cliff it will automatically hit the tower, but no, it did not. Just got carried away a bit. Okay, I'll give my best. Now or never. It's bound to happen. Now just don't turn. Oh boy. It overturned, but it did not detonate. And now, jump off and watch it. Damn. Damn, boy. This explosion was massive. Not the average Michael Bay explosion. That is above average. Oh. I see. It's cool to have challenges to make them, because I can get new unlocks for explosives and vehicles. You what now? 2000 network error. Oh boy, this is bad. It seems just my laptop went offline. But I'll fix it. These settings, why is it not full screen? There we go. There we go. Just a minute, I have to reply. Okay, what's the next thing on my... Okay, good. Now I can have more explosives, which is nice. Mayhem, wings, ships, war. There are many mods, actually. I have... Oh, is this a side quest? The Secret of Vis Electra. Locked mission. I have to liberate two more provinces to get there. Okay. Aspera. I will go for the mission now. Conflict of interest. Why have I to return to the vehicle? I didn't want to make the challenge again. Okay, now I'm free. Yeah, this is Swiss Electra. I already liberated it. Let's have the okay, this is my car now. Thank you for supporting the rebels. I have to concentrate while driving because I'm used to the ordinary key bindings, and if I press here space for handbrake, it will not brake. I will jump to the roof. Oh, almost hit a deer. Boy, road kills are also in this game. Really thought about everything. It's nice how the life is going on in this map. Everybody goes somewhere, everybody has something to do. It feels alive. No. Yeah, this is what I meant. I don't like that I accidentally press the button and instantly regret. Oh, what is this glitch? Oh boy. I don't like this glitch.
Private Bonnet, an agreeable soldier, ingratiates himself to me in hopes I drag him with me through the ranks. It is true, a right-hand man should start at the bottom with you. This
I had first clearance.
But Private Bonnet may do better as a sacrificial lamb should the occasion arise.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm at the good spot right now. It's time for me to use the wingsuit. I guess. And I hope I will not face plant again. Which is hilarious. Every time. I like the way Rico can move.
Hey, are you Luch?
It's really
that
something.
Depends. Who's asking? Demasing. Oh, I am Luch.
Luch.
A vigilator north is across the bay. Mm. You're looking for Demas Scanner, right?
See.
Too bad. That is needle in one very large haystack. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks.
Gotta be honest. Have to reach this point, which is a dock. I guess I can use this motorboat. Wow. This game has such a beautiful water. I mean, it looks just fantastic.
Lima, what's this scanner look like?
That large, handheld device, inconspicuous to avoid detection. Not helpful when lost. Check a shipping container in base.
So I have to go to all these points of interest. Boy, now they cannot watch TV. Now neither. Take this. Boom. Shooting from there, I got you. Headshot. I have to force this open. But how? I guess that way. How to release this with V? Okay.
It's nothing here.
It's nothing here. You have to get up earlier to get me. Weapons, good. Okay, I will go to the next station. This looks fun. Oh man, the AA gun. Look at this action. Destroy this action. Nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Go in the circle. Bam. Ha. Got him. I fell out of this gun. I almost died. Look him dabbing. He dabbed while he died. Okay, let's get these towers too. While I'm at it, really annoying me right now. Boy, you just got destroyed. Another antenna dish down. Who's shooting? Is it burning? Is burning. Sorry. How many of this do I have? Planted one and Q. Oh, it's pretty heavy stuff. It's planted bombs. Really explode nice. Oh, good that I had not bomb at my disposal. Whoa, it also has shrapnels.
Nothing here either.
Nothing here either. Well, somewhere else. I just like how this explodes. I cannot get enough. How many of these bombs do I have? Can I plant like 4 at the same time? Nice. Do I have limitless access to these bombs? That's cool. Kaboom. Like a rocket. Mayhem! Seems like this game is meant for people like me. I really like action and explosions in game. So that's something. Dude. Did you just shoot me? Got to step up. Are you kidding me? He was just below me. Bye bye. And you're still there. Come on. You serious? You just got pranked, bro. Where are you running? Run on me. My fist of justice will reach you. Not so much of an antenna right now. Dish. Come on, I will tape you to this, and now it's gonna blow up. Boy, it's a bit sadistic. Wanna play? Come and play. Control. not get away with this. Who is shooting? Come on. You're going down. How is this possible? Oh man. I went in a bit too close. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Just like expected. Gonna retry. What are you? Whoa! What the fuck? Did he just shot me with a rocket launcher? Oh, this is a bad feeling. You don't know. How cool is this? And now to my final task. Eat this, you criminal scum. Was close too. How did they manage to repair this sand? Okay, now it's done and gone and destroyed. Well, there's not too much left. Chopper is OP, I guess. Disable the tower. Oh no! Got hit by the rocket launcher guy. Who's shooting? Again? Okay, now I have to jump. Actually, I will just reprogram it. It will be useful to us. I'm hacking it. Now it's ours. No, no, what this is, but it's also done for sure. So it's just some tower. Okay. I have to destroy this. The fuel tanks are done. Gone, gone, gone. Man of Steel, I guess. You dropped something. Activate the gate. Don't you shoot me from behind. Why is it lagging so hard? Maybe it's just me. I cannot stream and watch it at the same time. You mad, bro? Shooting down our forces. Are you? You mad, bro? Come at me. Come at me. Don't have a chance. Don't have a chance, bro. I hear them, but I don't see them. Hard to stabilize. Oh, player two joined the match. Search again. The gas tank went up and above. Okay, just jump out. Search, confirm there's nothing.
There's nothing here.
Oh. How stupid. But it did not start to explode while I shot at it. Just bad. It's bad. You're going down, mate. Going down. shoot. You again? Oh, go out, go out! Is this mine? Yes. This Sam is mine. Everything is destructible. Doppler radar. Just hack it quickly. Now you operate for me. Do you? Yeah. Now you're mine. You annoying one. Soon you cannot hide. Okay, let's open these boxes now and check what's inside. Okay, plant it and run. What's inside? I found it! Is this the scanner?
I found it! Dima!
You need to put the scanner on one of the three grates at Chimaleon. The device will detect traces of refined Bavarian.
As you wish, Dima. You are the boss. But while I am at it, I go to the tower for a quick check. Nice defense. Okay. Reach. Where do I have to go? Reach here? There's something left that I cannot destroy now. Maybe later in game. Big suit! Oh! Open it! Thank you for letting me borrow your chopper. actually useful to have flying. Machines.
Rico, my reading shows scanner is unstable. Maybe damaged. May explode. You must hurry.
I must hurry.
We really need to talk about your design, Dima.
Thank you for your feedback, Falaschmondi. Much appreciated.
And you know, that scanner, I bet I can
yeah, I'm new. I'm a noob. And I don't know for sure how to adjust my settings to be always the same, always good. So I think it will need some time. Shoot me. This is nice. You dodged my rocket? Now you're gonna pay. Come on, hack it, boy. Hack it, boy. I need. Oh. Kid boy, I need this extra protection. Thank you. Don't scan me now. What? How do I go there? Through the filtering. It's gonna explode, isn't it? Whoa. Isn't it hot? Yeah, thanks, mate. I already did add you to my bio. That would be nice.
Oh, I know just what to do with that ruined scanner.
Oh, come on. Instantly attacking me.
Good job, Rico. I knew you'd come through.
This is a dick move.
And celebrate the Cafe Francesco. I hear tell they make one beef vanilla compuglio for four.
And I died. From cutscene to death in no time. Just a sec, guys. My girlfriend wants to join my stream watching. Yes, I died, and it was unexpected.
I've got the scanner, Sheldon. Where are you?
I came from the cutscene and
job, Rico. I knew you'd come
instantly
hey,
was attacked from three sides. Okay, I have to go to Sheldon now.
I hear tell they make one mean vanilla compuglio. Oh boy.
Sheldon. How are you, fellas? I don't know. It's 9. Maybe half an hour. Oh, okay. sure. I'll play for half an hour, maybe. Let's go to Sheldon. I think this village needs to be liberated. How about that? Hello, Sheldon.
Stronger, more loving world. Also Bavarian scout. Why?
Thanks for coming by.
I think Shadow may be a traitor. Okay.
Action hero.
Let's liberate this place.
Enrico, you're going to like this.
What now, Mario?
Yeah, what now, Mario?
One of the Ravelo scientists may be defecting.
Ah, good news, finally. Meet me in Lantuina, and stay out of sight until I get there.
No problem. I'm a master of subtlety.
You're dead now. Bye bye.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinate immediately.
Oh boy, I'm gonna die. How about that? Five of them at once. I did not plan this that way. But let's see where we're going from here. I will manage though to escape or liberate this place. Transformer.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Destroy it. Gas station. Ay. Go. Almost died here. You fly. No. Oh, they have here also lieutenants, like in Just Cause 2. Come on, my rebels. Join the liberation. You dropped by, huh? Say hello. Say hello to my little friend. How about you exit this burning vehicle? Maybe? Okay, got some explosives. Boy! Good shotgun.
We need support.
Who shot me? Action intense. This is my tank now. Oh boy. Why is it lagging? Okay, I will reduce the graphics. Maybe. The game is not lagging, but maybe the stream. Boy, you mess with the wrong guy. That bug though. Who is shooting?
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
So the game itself is not lagging, but maybe the Twitch stream is.
Deployment authorized. Squad inbound.
I don't know how to fix this issue. This tape or
dispatch. Target is still at large.
I see it. Pick up tape, secret tape. Back in my tank, and what? I have another billboard. Still not everything.
We've lost it. Get back to your posts.
Where is the billboard?
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
It's maybe outside the village. What do you think you're doing? I mean, come on. Rema tank with the jeep. Okay. They are the megaphones.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Done. I have to get this car which is promoting the propaganda.
Target is
and
at large.
I have to get the last billboard and plant a flag. Cruising around for a little bit.
Target has left the area.
Okay, fellas, thank you for watching. We certainly can play something, maybe Fortnite tomorrow. And yeah, I just remembered you cannot hear me. So, okay. See you tomorrow. where is this propaganda mobile? Cannot pinpoint it. Again, heat level raising. Boy.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
But you won't find me.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
You just got pranked. So embarrassing. Where is the last thing I have to destroy? Okay, it's inside Fort Delasso. But where?
Calling off search. Target no longer an area.
Only think that I'm not around. But the truth is different. Where do I have to go? Fortaleza. Is it here? It's still showing. No, it's another province entirely. Come on. Where is it? I don't hear propaganda. No, it's not this. Or is it? No, that was the generator. But
perfect.
Some explosives will help a bit.
The general would like to remind you,
here you are.
This Sunday in the town square. Don't forget your smiles.
Here you are.
We found a collaborator.
As you wish.
Pick up the traitor.
Bye bye. Oh. I have to hijack him. Hello.
Hey, what are you doing up?
Nice. Now let's pick up this bastardo.
Bastard. Don't draw heat. Now where? Which? Choose a direction already. Boy. Collision detection is not the very best. Come in.
We need to take out this informant, but not let the military know. It must look like an accident. Crash that vehicle. Just make sure not to die yourself.
Where the hell were you? I might as well have walked there.
Kill the passenger.
What the?
And why? What's there at the point? So I don't. It has to look like an accident, huh? Well,
this should do it.
It's a way to look like an accident.
He's a rebel.
I just pressed Q, did I? Oh boy. I wanted to press 1 and I pressed Q. I totally pressed Q. It's not my best day. I'm a bit tired. I already had to work today also, because here in Hungary next week Friday Thursday will be a national holiday, and we have to work it down on a Saturday, and then we will get the next Friday off. That's because then we will have 4 days of weekend, and we can spend it with our family and friends. Okay, liberated. I think I will retry to hijack this guy.
I have your old race car tattooed on my back.
But if I do not manage, I will end it in after this challenge. Okay, let's see this other challenge. What should explode?
I just been notified that Rico has wiped the DRM from the town of Fortaleza. Vive la revolución, my friends.
See, get in the vehicle, step on it. Where do I have to go? Oh no, oh no, it's bad. It's bad. Ay ay, again. My vehicle was destroyed. Yes, okay. Of course it was destroyed. Has a bomb in it. That's the whole purpose. If I go in, I have to go there. Should I go off-road? Oh, that was not the best idea I ever had. Not even a good idea. Will it climb? Oh boy, it certainly will. And bye, guys. destruction. Enrico's face is like meh. Two gears. Come on, guys, I have to do this right. After this, I'm going. I just lost too much points. I have to go the long way, I guess.
Additional troops inbound.
I don't have to slow down. I think that's the most negative points if I slow down. Keep going. Keep going. And bail out.
Perfect parking space.
Yeah. It's crazy, boy. Just crazy. Okay, this was certainly a better job. Nice, I unlocked this new mod so I can boost their explosives now. Next unlock is proximity. Someone is in range. It detonates. Okay, thank you all for watching this stream again. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry for the lag and the bad quality. I will certainly do something about it to boost the level of quality. But thank you and have a good night. See you next time. Bye.